doesn't always have to be with the cymbal like. You do it on the drums. That's five. Except I missed. Okay. So there's all kinds of fun things you can do with that. I kind of throw these things all into a stew, and my solos come out of this whole mishmash of stuff. Let's see.